my channel. So today I'm going to recreate the lick that I did the other day. And sorry if you hear like loud spray noise if I do keep this like a talk over video. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video. I already did my eyebrows off camera. I know they look crazy, but don't judge to the finished look. Next, I'm going to be going in with this concealer. This one's Warm Honey. I'm going to be placing it all over my eyelid. Okay, next, I'm going to be going in with Saddle from MAC is the shade in my crease. And I'm just putting that all above my crease just for a transparent. Girl, I'm just putting this color over on my crease. I cannot talk today. I don't know why. But this Saddle is just gonna bring it like all together, make it easier to blend out. This is just a brown, so yeah. I'm taking that basically almost to my eyebrow. Next, I'll be going in with my 35B Morphe palette. And I'm going to be using this yellow shade right here. I'm going to blend that all in with my Morphe crease brush. I forgot what it's called because it faded away. So just get you a fluffy blending brush. I'm going to be putting this above my crease and almost in my crease. And I'm just going to blend that all in. I'm just packing on the color. Now that I have the yellow on, I'm going to go back in with this palette and I'll be using this green right here. And I'm going to use my Real Techniques fluffy brush to blend it out. Now I'm going to be taking it in that color below the green that I just used, just to slightly darken it up. This color right here, just to slightly darken it up. I am going to go in with this Pro Primer Stick from LA Girl. And this color is white, and this just make your color pop out more. So I'm going to go in with this as a base for my blue. And it does not have to be neat because I'm just going to put the blue right over it. Now that I have the primer on my eye, I'm going to be going in with this blue right here in the palette. And I'm going to put that on top of the white part. Like, see? This primer just makes the blue stand out so much more. Like, I would have had to, like, build it on and stuff. And this primer just helped it pop. So I put the blue all on the white part, but I'm going to slightly take the blue up a little bit more so I can blend it all together. Okay, so next I'm going to go back in with this blending brush that I used for the green, and I'm going to blend that all together. And also, since the white like made it look so perfect, I'm going to dip this brush back in the blue a little bit and blend that in my crease as well. Like with this white primer, you just have to blend it a lot unless you like want that perfect, you know, crease. But I didn't want it to be like perfect, so I'm just blending it all in together. Now that I have that blue on, I'm going to go back in with a darker blue. So I'm using this palette that I got from Macy's for a Christmas gift, and I'm going to go right in with this blue color right here. But I want it to be like a little darker, kind of. Now that I applied that dark blue, I'm going to blend everything together with a fluffy blending brush. So just blending this all in so there's no harsh lines. And then sometimes, you know, the yellow and green might get lost in the sauce, so you're gonna dip it back in there. I'm just adding some more yellow back to this look, because I like the yellow to be standing out too. Okay, so that's good enough. I have my lash, so I'm gonna go right back in with this palette and use this yellow and this green right here and put it under my eyes.